class was the first class that we had here, and it's a timed interval strength training class. So depending on the day, every class is going to be different. Some days they'll have more of a conditioning feel, some days they'll have more of a strength feel to them. We use every piece of equipment we have in the gym, unlike the punch class where we're basically focusing on the bags and upper body cardio conditioning. Lift, we'll be doing anything from running on the treadmill to jumping on boxes, kettlebell swings, any kind of conditioning you can think of. And then the next day you can come in and we won't do anything to get your heart rate above 120, and we'll just, you know, lift weights that'll push you to get stronger, move better. Favorite part about lift, the class, is seeing how nervous people are when they move, walk in the first time. You know, they don't know what's gonna happen, they don't know what class is gonna be like, and then, you know, by the third or fourth class, everyone's comfortable, laughing, smiling. You know, it's a fun, intense atmosphere that I think people tend to strive in.